I can't say I live for things or experiences or memories. I can't say that, but I live for something. Maybe what describes it is a blank signpost reflected in the water.